This is the universe. There are several theories on how it came to be. One of these theories, although extinct, is the Great Steady State Theory. This theory explains that although the universe is constantly expanding, it creates new matter to balance its density. This was originally created and proposed because of the general idea that the universe is static. In this model, portions of the universe were in fact expanding, but new matter was constantly being created out of nothing, so that the density of the universe remained the same. It seemed illogical that a fiery cataclysm would appear out of nowhere. You said galaxies hurtling in all directions. No, they preferred the smooth creation of mass out of nothing. In other words, the universe was timeless. It had no end nor a beginning. It just simply was. The constant creation of matter in the universe is mostly constant. However, when a large body, say a planet, is destroyed, then the universe will create an equal amount